indeed praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for making me a Shuji.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of the chosen.
My name is Sister Mary Moses. I live on number 59, Safojo Amukoko. I joined Shuji 2006, December. I want to thank this very God of Shuji for what you have done in my life last 2 weeks, first combined. I have a back pain almost a year and now. The pain, very serious pain. And I was praying to God to help me remove that pain. So last 2 weeks combined, as our daddy priest finished, I was praying, I said, God, open our daddy to see this pain and to measure my case. And my case, the first case, when our daddy measured last 2 weeks. When our daddy wants to pray, he says, say, somebody here, yeah, I cancel back pay for you. Since that last 2 weeks, till now, no more pain.
Clap unto God of the chosen. Very specific. That is the nature or the worst of knowledge. Issues by the person of chosen. Hallelujah.
I want to thank God once again, my second testimony. Our God of chosen removed the spirit of anger in my life.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen. Thank you, Lord.
It happened like this. This is spirit of anger. I know if you know how this spirit enter my life. When this spirit rise, I will beat my children. I will not mind. I can destroy something. And when I do this thing, finish, my eye will clear. I was crying. I say, God, the children will give to me. If I kill this children, what am I going to tell my husband's family? I will be crying. Continue to call upon this God of Shuji to remove this anger for me. I cannot do it by my power. Sometimes I used to sow a seed for God to remove this anger. And I continue with prayer. This is spirit. It's a result of encouragement of people. Sometimes people used to tell me, don't go to Shuji again. Come back, we do this, we do this thing. And the spirit continued to rise. But last year, January, the spirit of God ministered to me. He says, sister, call your pastor. I say, ah, call pastor. I never called our daddy before. That day, I pick up my phone. I call our daddy. I decided to pray for our daddy. I know if he explained concerning that spirit, I will pray for our daddy. Anytime our daddy wants to travel for crusade, I will call our daddy and pray for him. And he will pray for me. So when our daddy wants to travel for Igbidi workers meeting, I pray for our daddy that day. Even before I call our daddy for that crusade, that workers meeting, Igbidi. One day, one woman come and say, sister, don't go to Shujin again. I say, okay, I hear you, ma. It's that night, angel of our pastor, they appear. They park the car in the front of our compound, and they enter. When they enter, they begin to write the paper, write the paper. And they hand over the paper to me. They wanted to go. I said, brother, I don't understand, no. They turn back and they say, sister, don't allow anybody to deceive you. I wake up for that revelation. I was complaining. I said, God, this kind of trouble be this. I don't want to go to the church again. Why the angel no allow me to rest? And I continue. But when I pray for our daddy, that night when our daddy want to travel for Igbiti workers meeting, I pray for our daddy. And our daddy says, sister, every time you so pray for me, and I pray for you. Daddy begin to cancel many things in my life, in my family. I say, amen. Is that nice? The same that angel appear. Hey. He says, sister, I am called to remove that spirit of anger in your life. And I come out, I face the angel. He says, sister, be your ear. I put my hair like this. She begin to remove something. She put it to the second one. He would begin to remove something. My dear brothers and sisters, since that last year till now, no more spirit of anger again.
Power. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen.
Suji, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because of this spirit of anger, my two sisters who live with me, they used to follow me to this church. Then when the spirit enter, I hate my sister. I hate my family, but now I can pray for my family. I love my family now. Anytime they want to do something, they will call me, pray for us, and I will pray for my family. I want to appreciate this God of Sweden for what I use our daddy to do in my life.
Thank you,
I have nothing to do to him. I'm standing here this morning to return glory back to you. To say, God of Sweden, thank you for what you have done in my life. I say, let your name alone, and your name alone be highly exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray for our pastor and our mommy, the Lord. Heaven at last, all the Sweden world, including me and my family. Heaven at last, in Jesus' name.
Amen.